This favors the following footage. This is classified. Anyone unauthorized to watching this recording will be arrested and charged with $300,000. Also, please note the footage you will see is highly disturbing and graphic. If you're authorized to watching this recording, proceed at your own risk, as you may end up having nausea, dizziness, seizures, or epilepsy. Now let the documentary begin and show you what's classified in it. Beaver for a mascot. It was made up of three different areas. First, there was the main area, which had all the rides and games. Second, there was the fun house, which had a mirror maze and an escape room for puzzles to solve. Third, there was a water park with a pool and water slides for people to swim and slide in. Then in the early 80s, the amusement park wanted to bring their mascot to life, so they hired a science company to find a way to do so. Then a massive laboratory was built underneath the amusement park to create a living mascot, and so that's how Project Beaver Babies was initiated. This documentary shows what had happened and how the creation of the living beaver mascot went. Side note, the science company will remain redacted in order to keep the information unknown, as this documentary isn't meant to show such information.
Suit became organic skin.
when the scientists had achieved their goal. Project Beaver Babies was a success. The amusement park's Beaver mascot finally came to life, but that wasn't the end yet. The scientists needed to make sure it would behave in front of guests, so in order to do so, they forced the living mascot to behave by torturing it and making it learn to act nice. The Beaver mascot was electrically shocked, put into a across its body and put onto a braking wheel. It was even isolated in a small confinement room alone. This was done for a few hours a day for several months. Again, the idea was to teach it to act nice, or else it would be punished. This was necessary to make sure it doesn't do any harm. Side note, the Beaver mascot doesn't seem to remember anything or everything from before its transformation, and for some reason acts timid and childish. Visiting the lab seemed to be going well as intended, but after not even a few minutes of releasing it outside, the living mascot transformed into a monstrous version of itself and became more menacing looking. It then started attacking people and even eating them. Of the hundreds of people at the amusement park, a third of them had been killed by the living mascot. Immediately after the incident, on the same day, the amusement park closed because of their own mascot killing a lot of their guests. The science company knew this transformation would happen, which was why they were torturing it to begin with to prevent this very event from ever occurring. But it turned out that torturing the living mascot only accelerated the transformation instead of preventing it. This was a direct result of the sulfur liquid, as it's one of the effects of being injected with it. This is referred to as the absolute status of the sulfur due to a subject becoming incredibly enriched and aggressive, making the subject very violent and hostile. This was no exception. This is why this documentary was made to begin with, to let you know that this creature exists and how it came to be.
Yeah.
possibility of preventing the beaver from escaping by turning its home into a prison, since it was created by the science company they wanted to make up for what they did. So this is what they're doing. One day they hired two men to kill the beaver once and for all. They brought a minigun and a flamethrower with them and went into the restricted area to kill the beaver. But after going in there for less than an hour, they were mutilated and lacerated by the beaver. It was also affected by bullets and fire. Again, this effect is a direct result of the solver steaming of which the science company is still studying the solver and its effects on life forms. It's injected into the restricted area is of course off limits because it's very dangerous while the beaver is still there. So to recap, the science company is trying to protect people by trapping the beaver they created in the place it came from, while also studying solver, which is what created it, to understand its effects more in order to stop subjects like the one you saw in this recording. This summarizes this documentary. End of session.